Our mission is the mission of the prophets, عليهم الصلاة والسلام. Our mission is to bring people from darkness to light. من الظلمات إلى النور. We want to introduce non-Muslims to Islam. That is our mission, and that is always going to be our mission. This must always be a top priority in our community. And to be effective, we have to work together. Alhamdulillah, this year, the Al-Huda outreach team has organized many dinners with so many different organizations, either them visiting us at Al-Huda or us visiting them. We've met with Shalom Mennonite Church, Second Presbyterian, Life Church, Fishers Latter-day Saints, Ruah Church, Midtown Church, and the list goes on. There are many other organizations that we want to meet with soon, inshallah. Our team will not stop, inshallah ta'ala. This is our mission. However, if we want to be more effective, we want you involved. We need your help. If we want to reach this entire city, we're going to have to do it together. I'm calling on other masajid. Firstly, let us know. Have you been doing outreach? Have you been meeting with various organizations? If so, we want to know. Let's be a team. Let's be united. Let's work together. We can teach you how to introduce Islam to non-Muslims, inshallah, if that's what you'd like. Together, we can touch more lives. We can cover this map, and we can do the job we know we're supposed to do. I'm calling on Masjid Al-Fajr, Masjid Salam, Masjid Al-Nur, Masjid Al-Hidayah, Masjid Taqwa, Masjid Al-Haq, Masjid Al-Mu'mineen, GCC, Masjid Al-Azhar, and anybody else that wants to work with us. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us a source of light and guidance for this entire city. Ameen ya Rabbil Alameen.